girls to me. Well, my daddy never wrote in the old famous country song. Papa never stayed out raising hell with the Hack of Jones.
Okay.
But he raised a proud coal miner's
daughter. I spent $170-something on, I think it's because I'm not hungry, I'm not motivated, and I'm kind of just tired. And so I really wasn't like grocery shopping. I was like, oh, I can make this out of that and this out of that. And yeah, it wasn't a good shopping trip, but I'll do a shopping haul because I got some new things for the boys.